So then, Lithuania against the USA is our next offering, Group B. And Lithuania in their traditional yellow and green. And then the cool kind of white and grey kits are the USA. Looking to start off quickly. Chung Tang, down there for the USA. Oh, it's a bit messy. Lithuania have the lead. I think, was that Germanis with the final touch, number 7? Here he is again. Rattled across, and that's over from Kasparis' effort. Germanis with the ball there. Couldn't quite pick up the effort he wanted. He's trying his best to stay out the way. Niskas, number 3 for Lithuania. It's a good start for the side in yellow and green with the early goal in the first minute or so. That was a strong challenge from Mustafa Mbaye. Yes, coaching team across there. The character being told to calm down. A bit of a planned routine. And hammered home. Mindaugas Kasparis with it. And second goal here for Lithuania. They won one game yesterday out of the two that they played. Actually had a good win against Colombia. Oh, and mix up at the back. And Lavinauskas there again for 3-0 here. USA didn't have a great day yesterday, losing their two games, and it's not really continuing off throughout today so far. However, that's a smashing effort. Reduces the Rios to 3-1. Oh, and it's 3-2 now. Omer Bush. Well, they have came to the party. Welcome. So it was such a quick start for Lithuania, but they've conceded twice in quick succession. Chance again for Lithuania. It's off the post. Germanis. Oh, it's off the post. Might come back to Germanis. More support out wide, and Lavinauskas has scored a couple. Hold it. That's blasted over. USA somehow are back in this. They've really came into the game after a very slow start. Oh, but here it's going to be a, no, it's not, because he's inside the circle there. It was Zelke Vicious. It's bubbling around. Back away from Marco Shari Zagoyo. Two up then, as we come towards half time, they've played as well today also. Good Lithuania. Crowd cheer. Yes, they're getting closer and closer here to make it 3-3, and they have made it 3-3. And Chare Zagoyo from three adrift at 3-3 here. We'll just forget the first two or three minutes happened. Certainly, if you're a USC supporter watching on, it wasn't a great start at all. Batted away from Lunaskis. Labaniskis, I should say. Shari Zagoyo, half time. They were 3-0 up Lithuania after what, 2.5, 3 minutes. And then USA kicked into the game, a couple of goals in quick succession before a third just before half time. Means here, it's a really entertaining one. 3-3 the score. Some of the highlights from the first period. Ah, goal fest. An even game, that. Well, that looks like a sore one. He wasn't happy. I'm sure he was happy by the end of the first half when the goals started coming in. Couldn't get there, and you kind of sense as soon as it rolled through, he had the time to take the touch. Did Shari Zagoyo, and that's why it is now 3 goals apiece. These two are two of the 42 nations here at the Homeless World Cup, 56 teams in all. This is just day two. Excitement continues to build in the coming days. Looks a little bit fairer now as well. Pitch side. And Lithuania have started the second half like they did the first. Very quickly. And they have the lead again. Thanks to Labanauskas. I think that'll be a hat-trick now for him. Cheers of the USA. Well, we've got the tail end in vision, but I'm sure you would have heard it at home. Hey. comes here for Germanis Bogunauskas. Bogunauskas again. Germanis, and there was the support in Kasparas. 5-3 Lithuania. And if they are going to take a lead again, which they have done with two goals at the start of the second period, they're going to keep hold of a lead, which they didn't do in the first half. Well, USA trying to fight back with Omar Bush, trying to be the playmaker in the middle of that three-pronged attack. Which tends to be in what's World Cup when you attack. You usually go by the three, but that's been given away. And that did another goal, and Labanauskas has scored again. That's six goals for Lithuania. Three goals in the first half, three goals in the second half. So you've guessed that USA are going to score three now, aren't they? It would be remarkable if they did to come back again from a three-goal deficit. And now it's just here for Germanis. Again there, which is Kasparis, but away it goes. Seen the hashtag there, hashtag MWC2018. That is the tool or the hashtag you need to join the conversation. You can do it without the hashtag if you want, but it'd be quite good to see all the conversation with the hashtag. Thanks for joining our live coverage. This is pitch two here. We've got live coverage of both pitch one and pitch two. There's three pitches here. You can enjoy two of them over the course of the next few days. Finals day is on Sunday. They haven't quite looked like they're going to threat it yet. That would be an absolute scyther of a challenge, which brought pain. More USA current on the sidelines. Street Soccer USA, the SSUSA, is the largest not-for-profit organisation that promotes and develops the national network of sport with development programmes based on social service agencies across the country in the USA. Helps to put sport through youth and adults who are homeless, known as perhaps in isolation or not quite part of a wholesome society. Vicious. That's an incredible beard he has. Just by on the board there, Labanauskas. Yes, they haven't quite had the answer this second half for the three goals that they shipped. They had them in the first half, they went 3-0 adrift, but they haven't had it in the second. Oh, the flight back. Exquisite flick from Kasparis. Zelkovicius with the goal. And the icing on top of the cake for 7-3. Thank you. Julian Gang watching on. Sure they're happy, not showing too much emotion. Remember the website homelessworldcup.org with all information and news. And check out all the social media channels as well. Of course, I'm sure you totally know that if you're watching us on the social media platforms, whether it's YouTube or Facebook or Twitter. Ticking down the clock, our side in yellow and green. Full time, Lithuania 7, the USA 3. And well, after we went 3-0 up, they were pulled right back by the USA. But then three more goals, followed by another. There was no answer from Lithuania. And it is a 4-goal margin of victory for the USA. Lithuania then winning by 7-3. Up next, we move to Group D in the male mixed competition with Hungary against Switzerland.